And just to remind you of the days of petrol, a motoring hat to end all motoring hats. This is what's happened to the Territorial Army Barracks in Dungannon, County Tyrone, blown up by the IRA. It's reported that this camp was one of the targets listed in some captured IRA documents. The building was only built a short time ago at a cost of £40,000. The Duke of Abercorn was to have opened it next month, if the IRA hadn't done so first. This is the port of Haifa,